up?
This is MTV Cribs right here. Set your goals, man. You got level 1, level 2, level 3. Come right in.
Give me a little rundown of it.
Alright. This is the lounge spot right here. You just lounge. Joe can't sleep here. He can't complain that, oh, I'm gonna go to sleep. Let me take the bench. This is the cave. I don't know who's gonna probably sleep. Probably you, huh?
Hell yeah.
That's gonna be Jordan's spot. Then you got a little futon. Bunch of egg crate.
We're gonna have to rename these because we've got three layers now, three levels. We got two levels of danger
net,
zone.
So no one fucking goes flying when Dave breaks. Danger zone? It's pretty big now. I took the lights off from the back. Now we know one cries when they're sleeping.
Yeah, do you wanna give me a little anatomy of this thing or do you wanna wait?
The beast?
Yeah.
The thing we are now calling
What's the name of it? The beast?
I don't know, dude. It's the blue beast something.
We gotta name it. Like, it's gotta have a full name.
Yeah. Bruticus.
We just gotta look at street names.
It used to be a government vehicle. And I think it was used on Air Force fleet, moving flight crews. And we picked it up from our little friend, Hamid. On three of these in this car lot. And this one was the sweetest, and it's diesel, and it's a 97, and it had 20,000 miles on it. And we picked it up, turned it into a home, and now we're ready to rock.
Dude, fucking kidding me?
Actually, it
just blew it out, yeah.
Yay. Oh my god.
Is it the trailer wiring?
Yeah, I took it to U-Haul.
They like set it up legit.
Dude.
Not
the trailer lights aren't working.
Dude, motherfucker.
Set your goals. Luck.
The trailer is very fucked up.
Great. I heard he went to eat. Oh, yeah, he went.
Fix this too somehow.
We'll cut
I think
that
I'm just
out.
Gonna cut
what's
it.
What's
here?
Left of our tire?
Yeah. Well, let's just try.
Luck.
Alright. This is the van.
Does it have a name?
I don't know. It doesn't. I like to think of it as the battleship. I don't know, many other people refer to it as ice cream truck, ambulance. I don't know. I think a more epic name is appropriate, but it's a little messy. Let's turn on the lights. Here you have fine accommodations. We sleep in most every night. You have the general, you know, living area. Everyone hangs out, spends time together. Shoots the shit, eats snacks. Then you have sleeping quarters. You have top level, which is the loft, the canopy, you might call it. This net here protects you from dying if we slam on the brakes. Well, sort of protects you. You can sleep about three people up there, two people for super comfort. Down here in the middle level, we have the most comfortable level, despite the fact it's quite tight. It's called the rack, as in an oven rack, because when the heater's on, it gets hot as hell. Down here is the cave. Not many people go down there. Jordan lives in the cave. Notice that when people live in the cave, they tend to acquire a certain smell, hence the warning here. Beware of cave-dwelling beasts. Right over here, we have what doesn't really get used much in the summer. As you can see, there's dead animals and stuff in here. This is the heater. During the winter, we crank that thing on, it gets hot as hell in here. This is also the extra seat. It's real good for when you're, you know, operating the door when we're driving. By driving with the door open just like this, you know, you can just, like, oh, hey, what's going on? Rolling down the road, throw stuff at people, stuff like that. Yeah, that's pretty much that. Here's our suite rooms. Yeah. Yeah, they're heavy duty, I guess.
If you had to compare the truck situation to an animal, living or extinct?
Ooh, I'm gonna go ahead and say a Triceratops.
A big blue Triceratops?
It looks kind of like one if you think about it. Maybe. A rhinoceros, even?
How about an ox?
I like a rhino. If you
yeah, okay, a rhino, rhino yeah. Sure. A rhinoceros. Yeah. A Triceratops is kind of similar to rhinoceros. We'll go with rhino. Seems pretty badass.
Home sweet home.
It's very hard to miss. I think after a while, people are going to start recognizing everyone because who the hell else has one of these? Where did we find this thing anyway? Yeah.
Craig Monahan's list.
The end. Sorry.
What was I even doing?
What's good, Sen?
Yeah, where's my... You're my charger?
Yeah, there it is.
Thanks, bro.
The van made it. That's good. Looks pretty clean still.